generation, there are people who think they'll be the ones to see the end of the world. The special few that'll bear witness to the rapture. Or nuclear winter. Or global warming. It's gone by a lot of names. We've always called these people alarmists, zealots, nut jobs. But sooner or later, one of them has to be right. You think whoever worked in this office between crunching numbers and worrying about missing yoga class ever thought they'd see the end of the world? Or for that matter, knew this is one of the best sniper spots in the city?
Suit integrity, 5%.